Matthew 12:36-37. But I say unto you that every idle word that man shall speak, they shall give account on the day of judgment. For by the words thou shalt be justified, and by the words thou shalt be condemned.